Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Oers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors. Madman, old 10 Don Drapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no. And buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Or want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause that clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
At a house party getting jammed up, you and Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I try to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in Hamden. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around. It was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
I was born in the 80s with that summertime love, then changed the whole game like what have I done. Out the gutter I come to touch the bright sun, and from the highest heights, motherfucker, I jump. Free in the sky of belief, I can fly. Ain't no telling what they're selling, man, they're sheep in disguise. Keep this in mind, I keep on my grind. I can do it anywhere I wanna do it, and bitch, I'll sleep when I die. Explosive, ferocious, get up, get down, that showbiz. Power to the people that have freedom in their focus. I hope this helps you when you're under the thumb. When you feel like nothing can save you, when you feel like jumping the gun. Stop, relax and remember, even in the worst weather, you'll find a way across it, there'll be brighter days, honest. So get up, get out and get something that's on the real. Forget what you were taught and show these people how you feel. Like,
who are you to tell me how to live my life? My life. Cause I won't give this up. These are my shoes, my view, my cue. To say I do give a fuck. And pretty soon I'm a blooming, it'll be alright. Every day's another chance to ignite. Cause I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted to this universal feeling called life.
Guidance is internal. For it feels.
Yeah. Since a fetus, explored life's subtle secrets. From my fingertips to my unique double helix, I can see history, I can see the past lessons. It's your right, never be afraid to ask questions. How can every religion claim to be the only one? How can they preach love yet fight each other holding guns? I think the golden sun might be able to shed some light. I'd rather push peace and knowledge to defend our rights. These leaders in suits tell us to fight for one side. You think they got their sons and daughters on the front line? Not down for war, but down to get an education. We're all equal, yet they push synthetic separation. But in this matrix, I won't be failing to make it. This is my cosmos, baby, space sailor with Sagan. I heard it's not where you're from, it's where you're carving your view. I heard you don't have to wear a suit to argue the truth, and so who are you to tell me how to live my life? My life. Cause I won't give this up. These are my shoes, my view, my cue. To say I do give a fuck. And pretty soon I'm a
universal feeling called life.
Breakthrough the region of maximum dynamic pressure.